Start with sixth string open. Third finger is going to grab the seventh fret here, and then first finger grabs the fifth fret. All together, it sounds like this. Fifth fret's on the fourth string, the D string. So you got sixth string open, fifth string, seventh fret, fourth string, fifth fret, and then six, five on the sixth string. It sounds like this all together. And then back to seven. That's the end of the riff. So you put it together, it sounds like this. On the third time, it ends differently. It does this. So that's 0-3, 0-2, 0-2, 3-2, like that. So we'll put it together.